Together, we need to take action to ensure we protect our people, but also continue what's mission critical. The health of our forces is vitally important to maintaining readiness to deter and defend our homelands. We must take prudent measures to reduce the exposure and transmission of coronavirus to or from our forces, family members, communities, and home nations. This is also a personal responsibility for every single one of us, you and I. To stop this virus spreading, we need to break the chain of transmission, to stop it moving from one person to the next. Small things can make a big difference. Hand washing, cleaning work surfaces, stopping physical greetings. These are simple, easy, and they work. Together, we can help get through this, and I know we can do our part.